Want to learn how to set up donations for Mixer? In this video right here, I'm going to show you exactly how to set up donations for Mixer using PayPal and StreamLabs. Let's dive in. What's going on? It's your boy Santana with Lions Among Sheep, where I bring you guys the best streaming tips and tricks. If it's your first time here and you want to learn how to improve and grow your stream and personal brand, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video every single Tuesday. It's never too soon to have donations set up on your Mixer stream. By having donations set up, you give your viewers a way to support you so you can continue to grow your stream and create better content for them. So the first thing we want to go ahead and do is we want to go ahead and create an actual PayPal account. PayPal is what you're going to use to be able to receive your actual donations on Mixer and to be able to withdraw that money as well. Now, before we get started, there's a few things you want to know. You do not need to have an actual bank account to set up an actual PayPal account. It doesn't cost you any money. It's completely free. However, you do need to be 18 years or older to have an actual account. So if you're under 18, you may need to consult with your guardian, your parents, to go ahead and set this up for you. So in order for you to create that actual account, you want to come to paypal.com. You want to click personal and you want to select sign up for free. And once you get to the screen here, you're going to want to input your legal first name, your legal last name, your email, and create an actual password. Once you've created that password and you finish creating your account, you now have somewhere where people can actually donate money to you for you to be able to spend and improve your actual stream. So just follow the steps on PayPal to create your actual account. Now that you went ahead and created your actual PayPal account, now we need to set up how your viewers are actually going to donate. So we're going to use a platform called StreamLabs. And as always, the link will be in the description below. So once you're on StreamLabs.com, you want to go ahead and log in to your actual Mixer profile. Once you're logged in, you want to come to the left-hand side and select Settings. Here you're going to see PayPal. You want to click and it's going to ask you to input the actual email that you just created on PayPal. Once you've done that, it's now connected and you want to come to where it says Setting. So now we need to set up the criteria for these actual donations. So simply follow along and this is what you need to input on your end. Your currency, if you're in the US, you want to put USD. The minimum amount, you want to put $1. Maximum message length, you want to put 255. And you always want to make sure you select login required. When your donor is required to log in, this helps fight fraud and actual chargebacks. The suggested amount, you want to make sure you have that at $5. This is what's going to appear right when they land on your actual page. Preferred lingo, you want to select donation. Your page, this is going to be the actual link that you're going to give to your actual viewers to be able to donate. And the next thing, allow pro viewers, just say yes. Allow pro donation gifts, enable. Allow gift StreamLabs Prime subscription, enabled. Your button color, you want to keep that with brand. If your brand color is red, if it's blue, if it's yellow, make sure you input that color here. And now a very important tip here is the donation memo. You're more than welcome to use what I have selected here, which is while I'm streaming, I do it for pure entertainment of my viewers and friends. As for donations, they are not required, but are greatly appreciated. This is simply letting know my donors that I'm not looking for donations. However, if they do want to donate, I definitely appreciate their support. You want to go to donation leaderboard, make sure that's enabled. Show donations amount, make sure that's enabled. And profanity filter, you want to go ahead and make sure this is enabled, because when your donors donate, they're able to send a message with their actual donations. So you want to make sure you keep this clean and somebody's not just donating $1 to go ahead and put profanity on your actual stream. Once you set this up, select save settings, and now we've set everything up. And now I'm going to show you what the actual page is going to look like. In order to go ahead and access your actual donation page and what your viewers are going to see, you want to come to StreamLabs, you want to come to Settings, and under Method, you're going to see this is the URL to your tip page where your viewers can send you donations. You simply want to go ahead and click on this link, and it's going to take them to the actual donation page. Now, this is what your viewers are going to see. If you remember the donation memo, there it is, their username, so they can get credit for the donation, the amount they want to donate, and the message they want to add with their actual donation. So this is simply how what your viewers are going to see and how they're actually going to donate. Now, how do your viewers access this actual page? I'm going to go ahead and show you that now. In order for your viewers to be able to donate, you want to give them access to this actual link. So you simply on StreamLabs, you want to copy this actual link and go to Mixer. You want to select broadcast dashboard. On the left-hand side, you want to select customize and you want to come to your actual channel description. Now, if you don't know how to set up your actual channel description or how to add donation buttons or images to your description, go ahead and check out my last video on how to customize your Mixer profile, where I show you how to do just that. So on your actual donation image, you want to select it. And under link, this is where you want to paste your actual donation page. So you want to paste it there and you want to select OK. And then I also select a text that's actual clickable and I select it and I make sure that the URL is also my donation page. So now when people want to donate, they can come to my actual bio and be able to donate through there. And I'm going to show you one more way that you can also get your viewers to actual donate. A great way to remind your viewers that they have the option to donate to your stream is by using an actual chatbot. So if you don't have a chatbot already, StreamLabs does have a cloud bot that you're able to use that would be on a timer to automatically remind your viewers that the donation option is available. So on the left-hand side, you want to select cloud bot. You want to make sure that it's activated here at the top. And then you simply want to go to your Mixer channel and in your actual chat type /mod StreamLabs to be able to authenticate the bot so that it works. Then you want to come to timers and you want to click add timer. You're going to put name, donation, and then what do you want to appear in the actual chat? Feel free to use what I have, which is want to help improve the stream. Feel free to show your support by donating. And there's the link to the donation page. I have it set to 5 minutes. Remind them every 5 minutes. You can increase this to maybe every 15 minutes, every 30 minutes, whatever you please. And then once you hit save, you want to make sure it's activated here on the left. And now every time that you're streaming, automatically the bot is going to remind your viewers that they can donate and support your actual stream. Now that you know how to set up donations for your Mixer stream, how do you improve and grow? I've created a Mixer streaming checklist with some handy tips to get you started off on the right track. The link to download the checklist is below. If you like this video, please let me know by liking it below, subscribe, and share it with a fellow streamer, and comment below with helpful if this video helped you. I'll see you guys next week. You know the motto, hustle, live, repeat.